Shazam!
Is it a two-parter or a three-parter?
Two-parter.
All right, so do this two-parter.
Yeah, two-parter.
How many more two-parters?
Let's see. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, that's a three-parter. And that's not the three.
So
okay.
Two three-parters.
Yeah.
All right, so we're at episode 23.
Yep.
And it's 49 episodes? 48?
48.
48. So we're now about to hit the halfway mark after you finish these two episodes.
Yes.
Oh, so we're getting halfway. Well, okay. All right, that's actually fair. The amount of time it takes us to finish the whole season of Academia, we finished half the season.
Yeah, and then by the time we finish this, then we'll finish that season of Attack on Titan.
Yeah. So the length of this is basically two seasons of regular size anime.
Yeah, basically. Okay. So it's right, not.
That's good time. That's not perfectly. Right.
Yeah, and this is the longest one, so.
Yeah, it's good because that's about 10 episodes short.
Yeah.
Still long, but still.
But more shorter. Manageable than this.
Yeah.
This is like the big bloat.
Yeah, this is the big bloated one. And at this point, unneeded. Unneededly so.
Yeah, I definitely agree with that. Definitely so.
Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to our channel here at Underdeveloped, where we cover everything entertainment. We react to it all over here and review it all over here. And today we have another episode of JoJo's Bizarre Adventures, Stardust Crusaders. This one we're starting is another two-parter. I mean, honestly, the rest of the season is all two-parters. In the last six episodes are two three-parters. So this is the High Priestess, part one.
Yes.
New York!
Wow.
The Statue of Liberties!
Oh, heavens me, I just don't know. Which one should I pick? Between the two...
A penthouse that big in New York City, that shit's worth like $100 million.
Yeah.
It's much more to my
that ass, no joke.
Oh, is that Susie Q? Is that Joseph's wife?
Perhaps a refreshing white would be better. What do you think, Rosas?
Both of the gowns.
Oh shit!
On you, madam.
Come in.
Yeah, she really just like Joseph. She really dropped
Joseph,
her accent.
Darling, it's you. Where have you been, and where are you calling from? What was that, dear?
Is Joseph rich?
It's a bit hard to hear you.
Did this? Right, sorry, did Speedwagon give him all of his money?
Because
your Speedwagon was rich.
Yes, Speedwagon was rich.
I have to attend some unexpected business that's come up.
Oh, goodness. It must be difficult traveling on business to another country right
what
after
the business? You've been gone forever.
You've been gone for like a month now, at least.
Like,
nearly a month, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has. Sorry. By the way, Susie, have you spoken to Holly?
Why, yes, I have. In fact, I spoke to her on the phone yesterday. She mentioned catching a cold that's developed into a bout of pneumonia. She tried convincing me that it wasn't serious, but I'm thinking about going to visit her.
No, don't. There's no need for that. I'm positive she'll recover quickly. You're such a worry.
So this is what he meant by a delicate matter?
Indeed. Madam Joestar is still sure. As effervescent as someone half her age.
Hey, Kakyoin. Why'd you grab six cups for five people?
That's peculiar. I guess I didn't notice. I could have sworn it was five.
Coffee stand! Oh!
What the?
I mean, at least it's the robot hand anyway, but still. Oh, God.
Mr. Joestar! Impossible!
It's a stand! I don't know how, but it managed to sneak aboard.
Man, this is like in Prey with aliens turned to this random object.
It disappeared!
No, it didn't!
It transformed! I'm sure of it. The stand disguised itself as one of the gauges, just like with the coffee cup.
Oh, this is camouflage stand.
The coral reef is right there!
Shit.
And we were only 100 meters from reaching Egypt! On the bright side, it looks like Mr. Joestar was only knocked unconscious. The problem is his hand. Huh? The phone!
My friend tells he wants this, once like we get to like the whole not the Aegis stuff, the whole Dio stuff. This is when it becomes like one of the best.
So how do we win? Yeah, that's what I was figuring. I was thinking he was gonna really step up by the time he actually got to Dio.
Stand user is Rose. She has the ability to control her stand from far away, so she's most likely on land.
What's its power?
It can turn into almost any inanimate object, as long as it comes from a mineral. Plastics, metal, glass, or vinyl. Its transformations are perfect. There's no way to recognize the thing until it decides to attack.
That's freaky.
Yep,
but how
that's
did it sneak aboard the submarine
annoying.
In the first
yeah,
place?
Yeah, that's freaky geeky shit. Oh. Oh, that's bad.
I get it now, so that's how it did it. How simple. It cut a hole and moseyed on in.
The stand found a way to damage the ballast tanks. We're sinking even faster now.
Not to mention we're losing oxygen.
Yikes.
We've got to get out of here.
Oh, you! Shut up! Who's ever calling this horrible timing? Jotaro!
Hey, remember, anything we touch might be the...
Hi again, Joseph. It's me.
We weren't finished with the conversation we were having earlier, so I made room to give you your number.
Do you not hear that?
Hmm? Why aren't you speaking? And come to think of it, what's with all the ruckus over there? Whatever's in the background sounds like a siren. I also hear running water. Is a bathtub overflowing?
I'm sorry, but the old man can't come to the phone.
I know that voice. Is that you?
Jotaro? Where's Joseph? You should be in Japan. Why are you with your grandfather?
Jotaro, answer me!
There's nothing to worry about, Grandma Susie. He's gonna be just fine, because I'm right here with him. Later. Call back once things calm down.
Jotaro!
At least he didn't call her a bitch.
Brace no. Yourself, people. At least he calls grandma a bitch.
Yeah, he says that for his mom. Dude, fuck.
Who really doesn't deserve it?
To us somehow. It's like every vehicle we ride in ends up getting destroyed.
Yep.
That is the last straw. I'm never riding in a submarine again.
Honestly, I would never go on any vehicle of any of these fucks ever.
Never, ever, 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 never.
I'm taking my own fucking travel plans, thank you very much.
Yo.
How strange. I was getting through a moment ago, but now it seems as though the line's suddenly gone dead.
Could be any of them.
From what I can tell, it looked like it turned into this one.
He's making you beat up the ship even more.
Everyone, head for the door, quickly! The stand's become part of the whole surface and is traveling through the machines.
Yeah, you say that, but...
If we stay in this room any longer, there's a very good chance that none of us will leave with our lives. Kakyoin, are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
Come on, everyone, to the next room! We'll seal the room off and trap it inside.
Oh!
There's no way! It already moved to the door.
It's really fast.
It transformed itself into the wheels! I have to let go before it's too late. Its claws were able to slice through Mr. Joestar's prosthetic hand like it was nothing! What?!
Oh yeah, we got it!
That was close.
Fucking weasel.
Apparently, our little friend here isn't as fast as Star Platinum. So, what should we do with it?
No mercy, Jotaro.
Squish
don't
it.
Hesitate. Here's an idea. Why don't we begin by ripping off his little head?
Works for me.
Huh? That bastard. He transformed into a freaking razor.
Oh.
How are we gonna beat it?
It's strong. Damn.
This is not that easy.
I can't believe it outsmarted Jotaro. What an enemy.
Huh? What the hell is going on? Whatever's happening here, I'm pretty sure that we're in a pinch.
Shut up, old man.
That beast will attack us if we touch it, which means we should use our stands instead. Magician's Lead!
Steelbound Chariot! That stand's a tough one. Chariot's rapier can't pierce its armor.
Come on, pick up the pace. We've got to attack before it gets away. I need all of you to stand back.
There's still some oxygen over here.
But it's going to run out before long.
Are you all right,
sir? Yeah, especially if Abdal using fucking fire. Something that depletes oxygen.
We're taking on
when you don't
fast,
get any
so
more.
We need to find a way to trap that thing. We'll figure out how to fight.
Science.
Don't get too cocky, because this battle isn't over. I'll kick your ass soon enough.
Kick that ass, boy.
What'd you say?
What?
Does this thing even have an ass?
Why in the hell would you answer a phone call from Susie? Damn it.
Maybe.
You
I don't know.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Sooner or later, that monster's going to cut its way out of that room and catch up to us.
And to make matters even worse, as long as we're surrounded by all this machinery, we're sitting ducks. The submarine is done for anyway. We need to abandon ship and escape. We just have to find some other way to make it to Egypt.
Are you forgetting that we're 40 meters below sea level? I know it doesn't sound that far down, but how are we supposed to get out of here? Are we really scuba diving all the way there? In my entire life, I've never done anything like this.
Hurry, everyone! Suit up on the devil!
Oh, good grief.
Ah, I just realized there's no way I'll be able to suit up in time with this busted hand. Can you help me out, Jotaro?
Do it yourself.
He just said he can't. Fucking dick.
Ocean awful. I'm getting these episodes are really starting to like really bore me because like, it's just the same shit over and over. Yeah. They got a stand, they're hard to beat, and they figure it out because they did some clever shit.
Yeah,
I just want to get to the good stuff.
I just want to get the deal already.
Yeah, like I'm done with this already. You guys over this is the one of the problems with animating, it's too bloated sometimes.
Some animes, yes, and this arc is definitely a prime example of that. This is really bloated. This does not need to be this long. I get you want to have like a whole big adventure towards Dio, but it doesn't need to be this much.
I mean, this episode does have its high points, but I'm
in general, yeah. It's like overall, it's like a lot of these episodes aren't bad. This is definitely not a particularly bad episode by any means.
This is so much.
It's just
same.
Tiring.
it's procedural shit. Ugh. It's like, a monster of the week thing.
Yeah, I just want to get the fucking Dio ready because like. Dio's what they're hyping up. Dio, I imagine all the interesting stuff is going to happen with him.
Yeah. Like how many people are Dio going to fucking hire to take these guys down?
I know, right? He has hired so many people.
Yeah, it's like 1,000 of them shits. Mm-hmm. Fucking Christ. Well, anyways, guys, we'll see you in the next episode. Hope you like this. Give us a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can stay up to date with all of our latest videos. And that's it. Bid you farewell.
See you for more JoJo.